Hello.
Morning. It is currently 3 a.m.
It is exactly 3 a.m. It is currently 3 a.m. and we are on our way to the airport for another holiday. We are going to Fuerteventura today. Is that how you say it? Fuerteventura.
Yes. As Jess likes to say, off the coast of Africa.
She's not wrong. We're off to Fuerteventura today for the weekend with Jess and Leslie. Unfortunately, Dad is not coming because Dad is a silly filly.
Yeah.
But we are on the way to the airport now.
And we're quite tired.
We are quite tired. We've been up since 2:30. We've been up half an hour. Feeling a bit more awake.
Did you go to sleep? I felt I fell asleep quite quickly, did you?
No.
Oh, I fell asleep straight away.
My back was hurting so much. I fell on the stairs yesterday, guys. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't yesterday. Day before.
She did.
And I'm feeling it slightly.
We're in the queue. I literally am Mini Deb.
People are going to think we're vloggers and I'm scared.
We are. I'm turning into Mini Deb because she's not here. So I've got all of her stuff. Although no one wants it other
it's
than
about
me.
4:30 now, I think.
I think it is.
I need to turn my Garmin on, actually. Power off.
Power off.
We're gonna go down. I'm feeling shy because it's so early.
Actually, a joke. It's like 4:30 and I paid like £12.
That is ridiculous. 12 British pounds.
Sterling British pounds.
We've just got a Starbucks. We've both got chocolate twists. No, not
so
nice.
Annoyed about this.
I got a vanilla iced latte and Em bought half a hot chocolate. Daylight robbery though, £8.
£8 is good though, but that's silly. £8 for that. Oh, and this. Oh, so hi to the vlog, guys. Hi. So we are just sat waiting now to have our breakfast. I don't know what time our flight is, do you know? The gate closes at six and we take off at 20 something. Okay, so we've got about an hour till our gate closes, which isn't too long to be fair. Can we just take a minute for Em's aesthetic water bottle?
We're boarding!
Yay! Why do I look so
tan? Life jackets and the brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. Please be aware that your nearest usable exit may be behind you.
Okay, lighting. We were just playing this game on our phone and we found this in mine and Emma's chat.
No, don't just zoom in on my bit. You're the one that DM'd me saying you are such an amazing dancer.
Em thinks I'm looking hot.
And then I said, look at this photo, by the way, looking hot.
Oh, we're going down.
This was 2015. That's 8 years ago.
I think this is the first photo of me prior to ever exist.
No,
I think that's when I did die and you were obsessed with quips.
Oh, I love a quiff, me. I think we're landing now, so my ears keep going. Yeah. I am pretty much slept the whole way. I didn't sleep the whole way.
That's
I didn't
quite
really
an old photo, too.
Oh my god, that is awful.
We've done like a full turnaround. Brown and brown, blonde and brown, back to brown and brown.
So true. It's just my turn to go blonde next.
Yeah.
Emma's basically slept the whole flight. So did Jess and Leslie. I've literally done nothing. I've just sat here like an idiot. That is not good. That is not nice.
What is that hair?
On this side.
Not the eyebrows. I'm packed, straight in a bikini, straight by the pool. Get our tan on, as if we're not already tan.
I know,
literally
slept the whole flight, so I
should be tired anyway. I did just say that, but you just kept showing pictures. Oh, that's fine. We've landed, And we've just collected our bags. We've gone through passport control.
We actually landed really quick, weren't they?
Yeah, it was actually really efficient. And we are ready to get in the sun. We're just going to find our transfer now.
We've got no details of transport.
No, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Debbie's like the
leader.
The professional and the leader and the main character. And so we are struggling
without her. And we're without her.
A little bit.
We're missing the leader.
But we're doing our best.
We're trying. She did
Mum just about got her suitcase off the belt.
But we are, oh, this is very big. It's giving like train station vibes. So we are going to find our transfer now and then we will be off to get in a bikini, get by the pool. Yeah. Jess, you look very nice and pink.
Jess looks super summery.
You can't feel summer.
God.
Guys, this is first look at our room, 102.
Back into my crib. We've actually not seen it yet.
No, we haven't.
Come on in. Okay. Sleepover.
Cute. Oh, we've got room for guests.
Yeah, how?
No spooning, unfortunately.
Oh. I didn't mind going down the gap. Oh, and we have a balcony. Oh,
that's
the other. We
don't
have a balcony. We have a, like, sun terrace.
Let me see. Wow. What is so big? We can send her a makeup there, Freya.
Oh, that is really cute. That's the
We're looking at the pool. Gorgeous. Guys, we've got changed.
We have OTT. No, oh crikey.
OOTDs.
We've both got new bikinis on. Sheen. Okay, girls, looking okay. A different one.
Because they've got linen shorts on from Strad's and they're so cute.
They have a Stradivarius here. We haven't even said. We went past and they had a Bershka and a Stradivarius and we were like, and we've just fallen in love with that shop over the last couple of days. Our first cocktail, it's called, what was it called? It's called Tropical.
Yeah.
It's absolutely lovely.
It's like banana
liqueur. It's quite windy, but it is still really cool. So the breeze is actually quite nice.
So guys, we've come to a free...
Oh yeah, just has been walking around for like half an hour trying to find us. We are now doing a sangria making class.
We both just said we're actually here for the free alcohol.
Yeah. Guys,
no, you didn't.
Jess matched with someone on Tinder and he was on our plane and he was on our transfer coach. That is so funny. Oh, all of it.
We've been here 10 minutes.
Is that nice? Oh, that's really, really nice. Oh, I think we should get one.
I want some. Should we buy some? Should we buy some? Yep.
Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Al centro.
That is beautiful.
Very nice.
Now, I don't know about you guys, but this is a Wednesday. This is the sangria that we just observed being made and we really like here.
It's really yummy, actually. Yeah.
A whole glass. A full-on glass, a triple set. No, I actually feel a little bit tipsy.
You did do a shot as well. I did have a little bit of banana.
There's the gal who's going to go out on the date later.
Do you know what? She is mega slaying because she's been complimented twice today.
Oh, no.
She's been complimented by a girl at the airport who said that her dress is really cute. Nice. And then the entertainment team said that her bikini was really cute. So you didn't like ours as much. But
I like
ours. I'm so happy for her.
She's just shining in the back of this video like a light.
Yeah,
she slays. Because we were at the airport earlier and Em said, my dream is to... Sorry, James, don't listen to this. James, skip this part.
No, stop.
Em said...
This is my dream.
Em said, wouldn't it just be so nice if you met someone at the airport and it was like...
When I was younger, I had this thing where it's like, oh yeah, you're gonna like go on holiday and you're gonna meet someone, like sit next to them on the airplane and you're gonna meet each other.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
It's gonna be the most romantic thing ever. So obviously, I'm not living that out because I've already got my husband. But
Jess is living out Emma's dream.
Just live out. Just live out for me.
Oh, we're mojito. You should have asked for some banana liqueur in that.
The guy on the plane.
Jess, you are absolutely slaying. Yeah, how many children, Jess? One or two? Or three? Or four?
Here, trying to find the spot off.
To me, this just looks like a shopping centre.
Yeah.
Oh, what about over there?
That might be it.
I think it is. We're going to go to Stradivarius, but maybe not today.
Oh my god, yeah, they have a Stradivarius and a bush and a spot crest.
Dude, I'm loving cheese and onion at the moment.
Okay, I like cheese and onion, that's so cool.
Should we get some of these?
Yep.
Anything now? That's dog food and cat
food. Banana liqueur. Banana liqueur, anyone?
We're getting sad up.
Well, I don't care.
We're just getting a whole
ketchup.
Oh, ketchup crust is so nice. What do we have though? Oh, no, they have crust. No, crust we should get anywhere.
I need biscuits though. Takis.
I don't know what that is.
They have takis.
What is
takis? That's, I don't know, but they're cool. It might be. I'm on about like. These biscuits, ones.
Nice. They are nice.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
They are nice.
They have milk ones too. Do you reckon these ones?
Yeah, I think that'd
be nice. Just found banana liqueur. 5.75 euros.
I feel like that's just.
That is actually like £4 or something.
That is so cheap.
No.
I know.
Then what's that?
What's what?
Liqueur de cactus. Lecce de cabra. Goat milk.
Oh, yes.
Interesting.
That's dangerous stuff. That's what I was made to shot and it was not tasty. We are currently feasting. Yeah, I know. Feasting on these crisps. And we were saying there's absolutely nothing like what are they called? Like supermarkets abroad. We really needed these because that sangria that we made earlier, well, we didn't make it, but you know. Was so
like, I literally had one
strong.
Glass and I closed my eyes and my head was spinning.
Yeah, it was so strong, like so strong.
And
in the sun.
I'm sorry, but these are the best ever. And Siraj, who watches our videos all the time, he's a number one fan. He knows about these because I was trying to.
I have had them before, but we were walking around and we were like, oh, and you could have bought so much. But we've kept it chill for now.
I bought this and a water for £3.70.
I think it's time to move to Spain.
It's dinner time.
We look like twins.
Yeah, she did. We're both in black. Emma's got a pouch. Show everyone your pouch.
I really like my pouch.
Oh, love the tag in the dress.
Hello.
Dress is in pink again. Dress is in blue.
This is literally
You are, what is it, pretty and pink? It's just starting to rain.
I cut my hair and
I'll
look at it because
so curly. It's just started to rain, which is not ideal.
No, it's I think it might pass, but
yeah,
because we want to go. Maybe if it's bad, then we'll just.
We want to hit the town.
Yeah, I know.
We had dinner. What did we have for dinner? I had paella.
Fish.
You had paella. We think it might have been a fish night. I think we're going to have to eat that way because people are
paying. It was really yummy.
It was very yummy.
But I feel like I ate too many crisps and chocolate.
Yeah. When we went to the shop and we got all of that stuff, we were like, better not eat too much because otherwise we're not going to want to eat dinner. Really hungry. We added way too much to our plates, but it was very nice.
We're on a walk now. It rained, by the way. Thunder and
lightning. Oh, yeah.
It was like raining.
So we.
It wasn't that bad, it was just like in the air, but now it's stopped, so that's good.
So we're just trying to find. Oh, that looks cute.
We're just going around.
Trying
around
to find some little cocktail places.
Yeah, lots of bars. Guys, I think
there's
a surf.
That one's called
Kelly. It's obviously really windy because it's very open, and I think that the surf must be so good because honestly, there's just so many like surfings all over the place. There's so many surf schools, so many surf shops.
And Emma just. Oh, my shoe just came
off. I'm jealous, and I really want to go.
Me and Emma are going to get these posh shop glasses.
Cheers, darlings.
Cheers. Your hair looks really nice. Guys, we're in the shop. Oh, hi. We found a present for our best friend. And it looks, see? Lanzarote. We're not even in Lanzarote.
We're not even in Lanzarote.
It says Lanzarote.
Oh,
Lanzarote.
Oh my god, yeah. This is for our best
this
friend.
This is quite cool. James might like
would you
that.
Like to... Oh, it's got some abs. And then a secret surprise. You're welcome, Mill. We're bringing that back for you. Travel all the way to Lanzarote for it as well.
Right now,
oh my god, she is. I don't want to hold. Oh, that is not nice.
Okay, we are in bed, ready to go to sleep.
I actually am, because I figured out I've literally had 3 hours sleep. I'm ready to go to sleep, so we are going to bed. Okay, blue eyes.
Can't see what I look like because I got glasses on.
Can you see now? Anyway, we are off to bed, so we will see you in the morning.
Night! Not notches!
Morning, guys.
Good morning.
On our way to breakfast.
Is she about to
walk? We overslept, kind of.
Yeah, but we did a little bit. We were quite tired, but we were running on
a
lot of sleep, so.
Morning!
Morning!
Morning, Jess. Jess has got eggs and beans on toast.
Well, and split.
Got this. Coffee and orange juice. Faye's got some sausage.
I didn't see the beans.
Yeah.
These are nice.
Are they?
Yeah.
I didn't get one.
It was good, like that bar that we went to was really good. It was really lively.
Really fun. Guys, we always watch back our vlogs and we always say that in the morning we're really light. We're really like just dead. But that is just why I'm like in the morning.
Did you sleep well?
Oh, yeah.
Slept so well. I was actually out like a light. Okay, bikinis from Shein. This is my pajama top because I actually underpacked and didn't bring a top for breakfast. And then I got this really cute skirt from Stradivarius that I spent my life savings on. It's very nice. And then this bag's from Primark. We've got the same bag. Sorry, these are from Matalan.
I basically got the same stuff. My shirt is from Zara, my bikini's from Shein, my shorts from Stradivarius, my bag is from Primark, and my glasses from Matalan as well.
Mum and Jess outfits.
This isn't my actual outfit. I got a stunning bikini coming, but I don't.
This is the top from.
What colour?
Neon green. Zara, Primark.
What is your TV?
Primark.
You're so bougie, Mum. Honestly, stop.
Specsavers.
They should really like send you some clothes.
Jeans.
Sheen anklets. The anklets slay, Mum.
The girls are hitting the shops. Going to the spa for some drinks.
There's literally a spa, and we might potentially pop into Bershka and Stradivarius. Mum secured the goods. Guess where we're going?
Yay!
Ooh. Now we're going to Bershka. Where's taking us there? Wow, it looks nice down there. Guys, we love the clothes over here. It's so nice. It's like the sports tops. And Millie said we need to dress cool when we go to Barcelona.
I don't think we're enough for her at the moment, so.
We're not. I don't know if I can pull that off.
You could, I reckon.
But do you know what I mean? Like all the sexy girls wear it.
Yeah. So we should get
I wouldn't call
really.
Myself a sexy girl.
I would.
Hey guys.
We're semi-vin now. It's literally been cloudy, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's actually been really cold.
It's got sunny now.
Yeah,
it's got really sunny now, actually. Okay, I'm reading my book.
and it's really interesting.
Whose book are you reading?
I'm reading Freya's book.
She keeps telling me about it.
Because I've just read too many books.
I haven't even read it yet. I'm reading this one.
I'm a true bookworm. Freya's a fake bookworm.
I'm not a fake book. You're literally reading my book, bro.
You only read on holiday. I read all the time.
Okay. Can you stop moving?
Sorry.
Ew. Go on then. See how many you can do. Ready? Without stopping, go.
Pretty wet there,
one, two, three, four. I think it's Ed really getting you through it.
I'm gonna go for 10. Bye.
That was impressive. Oh, go on. Well done. Well done. Happy Thursday.
Happy Thursday.
Ready?
Yeah,
get
ready.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five. You could do 10.
I can.
Sun's just gone. Maybe that should be like our No, maybe it should be like our hey, welcome back to our channel, keep slaying girls.
I'm not doing that.
Or we could be like, hi guys, welcome back to our channel, it's Mun Slay.
Yeah.
And then every day we'd like, it's Tuesday, it's Thursday.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Slay every day.
It's really hard.
But
I'm Mun Slay, take
you
for a drink
on Tuesday. Tuesday. We can love our way and slay on Thursday. Friday, Saturday, chill on Sunday.
That is hard.
Olé.
Olé. We're playing bingo.
I think one of us is going to win this. I really do. I'm manifesting it. Leslie's playing. Also, Jess just lost her ticket.
No, don't have that.
What?
You have to say olé every time you get a number.
Oh. Olé!
Olé!
Remember,
we are playing for the line.
77. 64.
Olé!
34.
Olé! 34.
Olé!
Olé!
That was quite loud.
They're laughing at you.
Bug. Literally look like a bug. That is so funny.
Good afternoon.
We're walking to
we're going to the beach and we're going to have a little drink at the Waikiki bar before we get up for dinner. Got our skirts back on. Okay, Slay. Okay, Thursday.
These are my two drinks because Em hated her drink because she thought that this.
No, right.
Okay, you explain your side, then I'll explain my side.
Okay, wait.
Go on then.
Okay, I ordered a smoothie. Okay, so smoothies are like fruity, frozen, slushy drinks, right? And she was like, do you want it with water or milk? And I was like, well, in my head, I was like, to be honest, smoothies don't have water or milk in them, really. Freya was like, get milk, because we had milk in Portugal and it was really nice. So I was like, okay, milk. It's not a smoothie, it's a milkshake. So I don't like it, so I'm giving it to Freya and I'm getting another one.
I said, I'm strawberry and banana. And I said, I have it with milk, please. And then Em said, I have it with milk. And then this came out. And she expected it to be like clear, and I don't understand how.
I didn't understand how she didn't expect it to smell like that
because it's got milk in it.
She said with milk or water, and I just thought that she put a little bit of milk in it because you do not make smoothies with milk. I thought she should just add a little bit of like milk into it, like I don't know, like
coconut milk. Yeah, but should have said coconut
milk. And then the rest
milk.
Of a smoothie.
No,
basically, all I'm trying to say is
no, so I just thought it was hilarious that thought it wasn't going to come out like that, even though it's a strawberry, banana and milk.
Okay, I'm sorry, it's my fault.
It's all your fault.
I should have realised that smoothie is a milkshake.
So I was a bit bitter about it, but I'm happy because I got two
Who
drinks
said
now.
She's ordered a what?
Pina colada.
She's ordered a coconut smoothie.
Shut up.
We've changed to a new game. We're playing Uno.
Uno. Wait, guys, have you? Wait.
Hold on, my things are. Hold on, I'm not done.
That is ridiculous. Is it because you're meant to like wrap it or something?
I don't really know. Also, doesn't my slip look really stupid?
No, it looks nice. I like the dress.
Thanks. It might be dry.
Okay, give me a second. Let me just show them my Matt Gives Me Sun. Have you ever seen someone hit pan like that? I've really used that to death. I think you should just cut it.
They really silly. Oh,
no.
Goodness, like my leash.
Oh no, it's untied now.
Oh, what? Sorry, guys.
Come back here.
I saw something the other day.
I saw something
really. I saw something the other day that said we should use a setting spray
before.
At the beginning. Yeah. So it's a spray.
Bit extra trendy.
Well, you knew
if
that.
If you watched YouTube, you'd know.
This is Em's makeup bag.
What's on my makeup bag?
There's no... I have the same makeup bag. There's no setting spray in it, so you're clearly not following the trend. If you wet your beauty blender.
Yeah, but it's got blush all over it.
Oh, never mind, then I'll just wet it with my setting spray. That might be.
But I applied foundation with that. Maybe that's the problem.
Maybe that is the problem. Oh, love a bit of T-Swift.
Yeah, I love T-Swift.
Can you tell that I put my head today? Also, I keep getting, I find it really hard to do my slip buns because I think I'm balding.
Don't even talk to me about that because I'm bald. I'm actually bald. If you guys want to know something, should I show them?
Yeah. We're all honest here. Okay. Oh, that doesn't even look bad.
It doesn't look bad, but right, when my hair's pulled back. I have a ball cap here.
She wears short skirts.
I wear a t-shirt. She's cheer captain.
No, my head is definitely gonna peel.
Also, we're using like all of Jess's makeup. She's donated us this, this, and this. This is really good.
What's wrong with it then?
Alright, we're gonna have the same hair. Actually, it's fine. You haven't done.
I almost did that, you know, with my
good thing
my bangs.
Hide.
But I didn't. I didn't think I'd have time.
We're always gonna have to consult each other on what we're doing.
Do we? You don't want to twin?
You've never cared about it, have you? But like, I do get kind of triggered if I'm wearing the exact same.
Well, you should have thought about that before you dyed your hair.
Good point.
What? We had the same jumper in a different colour and she knew that I was wearing mine and she was already on the way to the house wearing yours. Yes, you went and changed.
I did.
Yes, you did. What the brute one jumper. I had the grey one, you had the black one. You literally bought me the jumper.
What happened? We were wearing the same jumper.
Yeah, you were like about to leave and you were like, oh, I've got my one on, you've got your grey one on, so you went and changed.
Well, it's quite nice that I changed then. I took one for the team.
You were like, oh my god, can you change? I was like, no.
No? Why did I do something for you?
Hey, that is really a good one.
Jess's as well, you know. She gave it to me. She's like, I don't use it, you can have it.
Oh.
She donates a lot of her shit to me.
That's really kind.
What else is hers? This is hers. She donated that to me. I'm like a hand-me-down charity case.
Oh.
I'm ready.
Oh my god, no, that is really bad. I look so orange and that's what I look like.
No.
Oh dear. We are at dinner and we all, Jess, you're going to have to show this.
Quiet. Everyone's gone really late.
I am. Emma's got one as well. What have you got, Leslie?
I've got Bill's stew.
Oh, interesting. I've got one as well, but mine does. That looks really beige. But it looks like that inside. Mm. And that is wonderful. Get ready for the most aesthetic ice cream ever.
Gummy worm marshmallow.
And again. Oh, they do not look good. Try it.
You think
try
it was like a 10-year-old dessert.
Oh, yeah. You would. It's giving them like Pizza Hut, go up and get your own ice cream.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Oh, yours looks quite nice.
The watermelon looks really extraordinary. Chocolate mini
golf. Extraordinary.
Extraordinary.
Yeah.
Confused.com as to how that's happened. Oh, it's a no! Shut up! You absolutely.
How have we got here? I don't know.
This is our first
doing shots in the room with Mum and Freya. No.
Where is it?
Let me just tell them what it is. So, we have here. Licor de banana. Juanita. Elaborado y embotellado en España por fábrica de licores Ardebe.
You just made that up.
I've read it from it.
I don't know how you guys are shot in that.
We're just hardcore.
Say, what's cheers? Salut.
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 What was that? Salut. Salut. Wait, one more time.
You would think you guys are drunk.
Salut. This is my favourite white girl video I've ever seen in my life.
Go on then, guys. Actually drink the liqueur. Okay, Freya. That was a big gulp. Oh, is it strong?
Your face is the same now.
Is it not as nice as before? Was it not as nice as the one at the pool?
No.
It's bloody no.
Anywhere near similar?
No.
What does it? Does it taste of bananas?
Yeah.
That's such a
it
shame.
Tastes like banana medicine, but like alcohol.
That's
so bad. It tastes like banana cough medicine.
Banana cough medicine.
That's exactly what it tastes like. Oh
no.
I'll
try a little bit.
Oh, blimey, I don't think we'll do that in one go, will we?
I'm gonna do it in one go because it's too bad. It's gotta be one and done. I can't do it again.
Okay.
Salut!
His mum wheezing for me. Yeah, bad influence, you two.
Are you actually gonna drink? Salut! Kill him for me, man. This is what
right,
I saw.
Right,
3, 2, 1.
This is what I saw. Salut!
Right, I'm going just after this, so come on.
Salut!
Oh my god.
Funny.
Salut.
Salut.
Right, again. Holy, I can't believe you just done all that.
Oh, salut.
Salut.
It's not very nice.
I can't believe
nicer than vodka, then.
I'm not sure.
Come on, guys. Drink your cough medicine before we go
it.
Out.
Oh my, I don't even like banana flavoured things, really.
Oh, good luck then, Jess.
I didn't know that,
anything. I did, I just didn't think it was like that. Oh, you are such a wimp.
Do you
know
what I'm
not doing? Okay. No, I did do it.
You didn't.
I don't like bananas.
I did it.
That is great.
I did it.
Oh, oh, my God. I'm going to throw up afterwards. Okay?
No.
Okay. You're not going to throw up.
That is the most dramatic thing I've
ever seen. No, I actually will love... sick.
We just went to an Irish bar.
Normally, they're such good vibes.
It wasn't though. The guy was a really The guy was an extremely good singer, but we felt very out of place. We were just
everyone there was Irish, and they were singing like Irish like ballads, like Irish
I didn't think
songs.
It's an Irish ballad.
It was like an Irish just
Irish,
song.
Irish songs.
They're like I've never heard of them before in my life.
Let's go to our favorite place. Rocker. Are you a rocker?
I'm a rocker.
But we're gonna dance like we can't dance tonight. It's our favourite thing to do, isn't it?
And you just have to keep your
legs straight.
Straight.
Give a demonstration.
Wait.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, I hope we find a space. It's quite busy tonight.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, brilliant. We've got loads of time to chill.
We've got so much time to play Uno.
Hey, guys. Anyone want to play Uno? I brought my Uno cards and I also brought my pack of cards. Hey, Leslie. What are you wearing tonight?
Oh, it doesn't work for Jessica.
Do you have a beat?
Oh, yeah, like do that again. Oh.
This is so...